Maps for ARIES Commander is a plugin that comes pre-installed from ARIES Commander 2020, although to access it, you need an up-to-date subscription of the program. Here, the different functions of the plugin appear. Select the Locate command. In the palette, we look for a Tokyo address. We find three places, but we still don't see any map because we haven't selected any services yet. For example, aerial. We double-click on the first of the options. Here we have an image of the address we're looking for. Note that when zooming, the map is updated, loading more areas on demand. Note also that the level of details is changing depending on the zoom factor. The image we are seeing is an image streaming from the internet-based map service. It is not inserted as an image in our ARIES Commander drawing, but the advantage is that is updating as we zoom in or out. If we want part of that map to remain in our drawing, we have to make a capture of the area of interest. For this, we use the Insert tool. Note that by pressing down the arrow on our keyboard, we can choose the quality of the image that we're going to capture. This tool allows us to define the window that we want to transform into an image for our drawing. After clicking, the possibility of choosing the quality of the image we're going to obtain appears. We choose Optimal. Then it asks us if we want to locate the resulting image above or below the map. In this case, we choose Top. We define the window with which we're going to work with two opposite clicks. Now we can select the image through its border, and in the properties we may change the map type to another option. We can also change the resolution, although this option is available depending on the place. Other times, it depends on the zoom we have on the image, that is, how close we are to a certain area. Also note that in this image, we can change the brightness and contrast, which could facilitate the drawing of lines above it. We can even assign transparency. The transparency parameter by default says ByLayer, but we can activate a transparency percentage manually. So we can mix the aerial view with the road type map. Now, in the ribbon, we are going to select Toggle, which will toggle the visibility of the compass with the cardinal points. Notice how we can drag the compass to rotate the orientation. Even by double-clicking on the center, we can vary the angle manually. By the way, the color of the compass can be changed if you use the Colors button from the ribbon. Now we're going to extract another image, but with a different orientation. Let's go to Rotate View. We indicate a first point and a second point following the direction of the road. That will make the image rotate in such a way that the road is shown as horizontal. Select Insert to extract another image. Press Enter once to accept Optimal, and press Enter again to accept Top. Now we define the area of the image to be extracted. Select the image and change the map type to road. We will modify the angle of the view to 0. Note that a graphic scale appears that gives us a reference of the distance of the map, which is updated as we zoom. At the same time, it indicates the real-world coordinates of the current position of the pointer on the map. From marker, we can specify a point on the map. And at that point, we can name it. We can move that point from its central grip. From Inquiry, we can use the Get Distance tool to measure a distance in the image. Here is the distance we have taken. We can also measure an area with the Get Area tool. For that, we just have to select the points of the closed area that we want to measure. As with any image that we insert in ARIES Commander, we can draw on it. Now we can use Rotate View, indicate two points in the drawing, and so we will make part of the building horizontal. At the same time, we select the map and assign a transparency percentage. If we wish, we can disconnect the mapped service. Thus, we are left with only the image that we had captured. Now, on top of it, we could continue drawing. Being a city, we could add other elements, such as indicating where the gas service passes or the water supply network. We may also insert blocks, for instance. In turn, at any time we can turn off the map service and only retain the image we've extracted, or even activate the map service again. As you can see, the drawing remains perfectly aligned with the map service and therefore the real world coordinates. In short, the main objective of this plugin is to be able to obtain satellite images and street maps to use as the background of the drawing. This free plugin is a very interesting bonus for Ares Commander subscribers, and it's the result of the collaboration between Graebert and Esri, the world leader in GIS systems. It also allows you to have the geolocation of a plot or building quickly because you can search for any address in the world. From there, you can load the maps in a geostationary way. To learn more about maps functions in Ares Commander, be sure to visit the extensive help offered by the software.